again with the 147. I got it running again. I cleaned the carburetor more, a lot more, and it's not running on choke anymore. So that's nice. It should be running a bit cooler now too. Rattling is the hood. I don't know if you can see it in the video, but it's shaking. The fenders are too. The fenders aren't bolted down yet, actually, that's why. A couple of wires in there, but the two bolts over on this side, I ground them out. Trying to get the fenders off of it. Description of the last video, but she blew the oil seal on the front of the engine. Like, I guess it might be like a metric size seal and it doesn't fit right because it's like a Chinese seal or gasket seal kit that I put on it. So there we go. Trying to get it to rattle a little less. It's just a loud machine. I do believe it's charging. Leave a like, that's always appreciated, and I will see see you guys in the next one. Thank you for watching.